Good morning, students. So today we will discuss part C question, that is question number 38, last question in part C. There are totally 14 questions, question number 25 to question number 38. Out of 14 questions, attempt any 10 questions. Each question carries 3 mark. Now here last problem, that is last question in part C, that is question number 38, that is 3 mark. So question number 38 belongs to under which topic? That is probability topic. In probability, particularly that question was asked in particularly Bayes theorem. Nodri 38th question yav concept mel barutte, probability topic mel barutte, adralle Bayes theorem ante idela. Using that Bayes theorem we will discuss some important problems. Each problem carries 3 mark. Okay, now here first problem, question number 38. ಯಾವ ಟೈಪ್ ಬರುತ್ತೆ ನೋಡ್ರಿ, ತ್ರೀ ಮಾರ್ಕ್ ಕ್ವಶನ್. ವೆರಿ ಸಿಂಪಲ್ ಕಾನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್? ಎ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ 4 ರೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 4 ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬಾಲ್ಸ್. ಅನದರ್ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ಕಂಟೈನ್ಸ್ 2 ರೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 6 ಬ್ಲ್ಯಾಕ್ ಬಾಲ್ಸ್. ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಟೂ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಸಿಲೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್ ಆಟ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎ ಬಾಲ್ ಈಸ್ ಡ್ರಾನ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಬ್ಯಾಗ್ ವಿಚ್ ಈಸ್ ಫೌಂಡ್ ಟು ಬಿ ರೆಡ್ ಬಾಲ್. ನೌ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್, find the probability that the ball is drawn from the first bag. A red ball edralli ide ant heltana nanu first bag. So totally how many bags? 2 bags. In one bag contains 4 red and 4 black balls. Modalne bag olaga 4 red and 4 black balls ide. Second bag alle 2 red and 6 black balls ide. Okay, now out of 2 bags you select any one bag, either you have to select first bag or second bag. So select any one bag, then and a ball is drawn from the bag. Ball vandu pick maadi nodade randomly one ball pick maadri, and which is found to be nodid takshana yav ball bandide adu, it is red ball. Now the question, find the probability that the ball is drawn from the first bag. Now here there are 2 bags, so there are 2 events. Now here let E1 is the event, E1 be the event of choosing first bag, choosing bag 1. E2 be the event of choosing, E2 be the event of choosing bag 2. Totally 2 bags. Correct? Bag 2. Now total outcome is 2 bags. So therefore probability of E1, bag 1, that is 1/2. 2 bags, out of 2 bags selecting first bag. Whereas probability of E2, again out of 2 bags selecting 1 bag. Okay. Now one ball is drawn at random. One ball now draw maadadaga. One ball is drawn from the bag which is found to be red ball. Now let A stands for red ball, which is found to be red ball, that red ball denoted by A. Now probability of red ball from bag 1 is equal to probability of A/E1. It means what? Probability of A given that bag 1, E1 stands for choosing bag 1. In bag 1 total balls 4 red and 4 black, total balls are 8 balls. Out of 8 balls we are selecting A. A means red ball. How many red balls? 4 red balls, that is 4/8, that is 1/2. Whereas probability of A/E2 means what? Probability of red ball from bag 2, E2 stands for choosing bag 2. In bag 2 contains total balls 2 red and 6 ball, that is total balls are 8 balls. Out of 8 balls, how many red balls? 2 red balls, 2/8, that is nothing but 1/4. Therefore, by Bayes theorem, required probability yen find out maadbeku, find the probability of the ball is drawn from the bag First bag denoted by E1 bar given that red ball. By Bayes' theorem, how to write the formula probability of E1 into probability of A bar E1 divided by probability of E1 into probability of A bar E1 plus summation. Another bag, probability of E2 into probability of A bar E2. This is the formula. Totally two bags. Okay, substituting the values. So probability of E1 bar A is equal to probability of E1 1/2. Correct? Huh? Probability of A bar E1 yesterday. Again, that is 1/2 divided by probability of E1 1/2. Probability of A bar E1 1/2. Probability of E2 1/2 into probability of A bar E2 1/4. That is equal to 1/4 divided by 1/4 plus 1/8. That is 1/4 / take the LCM. LCM 8. 4 2s are 8 1s are 2 plus 1 3/8. That is 1/4 into 8/3. 4 1s are 4 2s are. So the answer is 2/3. So the probability that the ball is drawn from the first bag is 2/3. That is 3-mark question. Very simple concept. Concept artha madkolli. Okay. Then Bayes' theorem formula nenpidkobeku. Okay. Next problem. A man is known to speak truth 3 out of 4 times. 4 times dalle 3 times truth ayi madartan. Okay. He throws a dice. One dice roll martan. And reports that it is a 6. Dice roll martan 6 barbeku ant heltan. Find the probability that it is actually a 6. A man is known to speak truth 3 out of 4 times. Out of 4 times, he speak truth 3 times. And he throws a dice and reports that it is a 6. Find the probability that actually it is a 6. It is actually 6. Now again here there are 2 events. Let E1, E2 be the events that E1 is the event 6 occurs. That is given. 6 occurs. He reports that it is a 6 occurs. And E2 stands for 6 not occurs respectively. And A be the event, man reports that a 6. Reports in Kurdanano 6. That is event A. Now probability of E1. Probability of E1 is E1 be the event that occurs 6 occurs. That is 1/6. Probability of E2, 6 does not occur. How to write? Probability of E2 is equal to, you know the formula, 1 minus probability of E1. Not 6 occurs, that is 1 minus P of E1. That is 1 minus P of E1 is 1/6. So that is 5/6 is the probability of E2. Now, A is the event, man reports a 6. Now, probability of A given that E1. So, probability of A given that E1. Means what? Speak truth 3 out of 4 times. Out of 4 times, he speak 3 times truth. So that is 3/4. Whereas probability of A bar E2, that is 1 minus P of A bar E2, E1. So that is 1 minus P of A bar E1 is 3/4. LCM is 4, that is 1/4. Therefore, required probability. Probability of E1 given that man reports A actually 6. Denoted by A. So by Bayes' theorem, P of E1 into P of A bar E1 divided by P of E1 into P of A bar E2 plus P of E2 into P of A bar E2. Substituting the value, P of E1 is 1/6, P of A bar E1 is how much? 3/4 divided by P of E1 is 1/6, P of A bar E1 is 3/4, P of E2 is 5/6. Then probability of A given that E2 is 1/4, simplify, 1 into 3, 3 divided by 6, 4s are 24, whole divided by 1 into 3, 3 divided by 6, 4s are 24 plus 5 into 1, 5 divided by 6, 4s are 24. That is 3/24 divided by LCM is 24, 3 + 5 = 8/24. 24 24 cancel, the answer is 3/8. So that the probability that it is actually 6, its probability is 3/8. 3 mark question. Okay, next problem. Given 3 identical boxes, identical means same boxes, 3 same boxes, namely box 1, box 2, box 3. There are 3 boxes. All these 3 boxes are identical. Each containing 2 coins. Pratyondu box alle 2 coin idavu. In box 1, contain both coins are gold coins. First box alle 2 gold coin ide. In box 2, both are silver coins. Second box alle 2 silver coin ide. Whereas in box 3, there is one gold coin and one silver coin. Box 3 dalle one gold, one silver coin ide. A person chooses a box at random. Among these 3 boxes, yavada one box select madkoltana and takes out a coin. One coin pick martana. Pick madadaga coin yavad barute. If the coin is of gold, gold coin barute. Now the question is, one gold coin bantu. In question heltidile, what is the probability that the other coin in the box is also of gold? ಈಗ ಮೂರು ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಒಳಗೆ ಯಾವುದೋ ಒಂದು ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಒಂದು ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದ, ಆ ಪಿಕ್ ಮಾಡತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಯಾವ್ದು ಬಂದಿದೆ? ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್. ನೌ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ಫೈಂಡ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಅದರ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಇನ್ ದ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಫ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್. ಇನ್ನೊಂದು ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಹಾಗಾದ ಎರಡೂ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್ಸ್ ಇರತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಯಾವುದಿದೆ? ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ 1. ಸೊ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಪ್ರೊಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಅದರ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಆಫ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಕಾಯಿನ್, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇನ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ 1. ನಾವ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ 3 ಈವೆಂಟ್ಸ್, 3 ಬಾಕ್ಸಸ್. Let E1 stands for choosing box 1. E2 stands for selecting box 2. E2 be the event of box 2. E3 be the event box 3. There are 3 boxes. Okay. Then probability of E1. Total box is 3. Out of 3 box, we are selecting first box. Whereas probability of E2, again out of 3 boxes selecting one box. Similarly, probability of E3, 3 bag or 3 boxes selecting one box, box 3. Okay, let A be the event. In Tobek event, a person chooses a box at random and takes out a coin. One coin pick madida, a coin out borutti anta heltaranava. A be the event, the coin drawn is of gold. A coin drawn, a coin drawn is of gold coin. One the box select maadi, one the coin pick maadi, a coin out barute, gold coin, that is denoted by A. Now, probability of A, given that box 1. In box 1 contains 2 coins, total coins 2. Out of 2 coins, A stands for coin drawn is of gold. How many gold coins in box 1? 2 gold coins, 2/2, that is 1. Whereas probability of gold coin given that second box, E2 stands for box 2. In box 2, 2 coins, sample space 2. Out of 2 coins, how many gold coins in box 2? In box 2, both are silver coins, no 2 gold coins, that is 0 gold coin. 0/2 is nothing but 0. Whereas probability of gold coin given that box 3, again box 3, 2 coins, out of 2 coins, in box 3, how many gold coins? In box 3, there is only 1 gold coin. Gold coin has to select more, that is 1/2. Okay. Now required probability by using Bayes theorem, probability of what is the probability that the other coin in the box is also of gold? Innondu coin gold anna eradu coin gold coins yav box alli ide? First box, that is E1, given that both the coins are gold coins. By using Bayes theorem, how to write? Probability of E1 into probability of A bar E1 divided by summation, that is probability of E1 into probability of A bar E1 plus probability of E2 into probability of A bar E2, okay, plus probability of E3 into probability of A bar E3. Okay, then substituting the values. What is probability of E1? 1 by 3. Probability of A bar E1, A bar E1, that is 1, divided by probability of E1 is 1 by 3, probability of A bar E1 is 1, probability of E2 1 by 3, probability of A bar E2 is 0, right? Probability of E3 1 by 3, probability of A bar E3 is 1 by 2. Then simplify. So probability of E1 bar A is equal to, simplify, 1 by 3 divided by 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3 into 0, 0 plus 1 by 6. So 1 by 3 divided by, in the denominator LCM is 6, 3 2s are 6 1s are 2 plus 1, 3 by 6. That is 1 by 3 into 6 by 3. Right, 3 1s are, 3 2s are, that is 2 divided by 3. So probability that the other coin in the box is also of gold is 2 divided by 3. That is the answer. Okay, so simple agide, correct agi formula nenpidkolli, base theorem formula. Clear students? Problem: an insurance company insured 2000 scooter drivers, 4000 car drivers and 6000 truck drivers. The probability of an accident are 0.01, that is scooter accident 0.01, car accident 0.03 and truck accident 0.15 respectively. One of the insured persons meets with an accident. What is the probability that he is a scooter driver? One of the person meets with an accident. One person meets Martha. Accident agirthakanta person. Ava yaru? He is a scooter driver. To calculate the probability that he is a scooter driver. Now here there are three events. Let E1, E2, E3 be the events choosing scooter, car and truck drivers respectively. Okay, then probability of E1, definition of probability of event, number of favorable cases divided by their outcomes. Now total drivers are 2000 plus 4000, 6000 plus 6000, 12000. Among 12000 drivers, E1 stands for choosing scooter driver. How many scooter drivers? 2000. That is 2, 3, 0 cancel. 2 divided by 12. Okay, 2 divided by 12. Then probability of E2. Among 12,000 drivers, E2 stands for, E2 be the event of choosing car drivers. How many car drivers? 4,000 car drivers. So that is 4 divided by 12. Then probability of E3. Total drivers 12,000. Out of 12,000, how many truck drivers? That is 6,000 truck drivers. Correct? Huh? 3, 0 cancel. 6 by 12. Let A be the event. Anyway, one of the insured person meets with an accident. Person meets with an accident. With an accident. Person meets with an accident. Now, probability of A, given that E1, probability of a given that even it means probability of person meets with an accident given that known that even, even means scooter driver. So among scooter drivers, now the person meets with an accident is 0.01, that is nothing but 1 by 100, correct? Okay. Then probability of a bar e2 means the person meets with an accident given that e2 means what? Car accident, that is 0.03, that is nothing but 3 by 100, 3%. And probability of a bar e3, the person meets with an accident given that truck driver, how much? 0.15, that is 15%, 15 by 100. Okay, now the question, required probability. Therefore, by using Bayes' theorem, required probability is probability of, what is the probability that he is a scooter driver? Scooter driver denoted by what? E1. Probability of E1, person meets with an accident. E1 bar A. E1 given that A. By using Bayes' theorem, how to write? P of E1 into P of A bar E1 divided by summation, that is P of E1 into P of A bar E1 plus P of E2 into P of A bar E2, right? Plus P of E3 into P of A bar E3. Substituting the value. What is P of E1? 2 divided by 12. P of A bar E1, 1 by 100 divided by P of E1, 2 by 12. P of A bar E1, 1 by 100. P of E2, 4 by 12. P of A bar E2 value, 3 by 100. Plus P of E3, 6 by 12. Correct? Into P of A bar E3, 15%, that is 15 by 100. Then simplify. So 2 into 1, 2 divided by 12 into 100, 1200 divided by 2 divided by 1200 plus 4 threes are 12 divided by 1200 plus 15 sixes are 90 divided by 1200. That equals 2 by 1200 divided by LCM 1200, 90 plus 12, 102 plus 2, 104 divided by 1200. These two terms get cancelled. 2 divided by 104, that is 2 ones are, 2 fives are, 2 twos are. That is, the answer is 1 divided by 52. Correct? Therefore, probability that he is a scooter driver is 1 divided by 52. Okay, students? Simple agide concept artha maadkoli. Okay, that is 3 mark question. Next problem. Of the student in a college, it is known that 60% reside in hostel. Of the student in college, it is known that 60% reside in hostel and 40% are day scholars, means not reside in hostel. 40% are day scholar means not reside in hostel. Previous year, Hindina Varsha, results reports that 30% of all students who reside in hostel attains A grade. Hostel ನಲ್ಲಿ ಇರ್ತಕ್ಕಂತ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸು ಎಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸು 30% ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸು ಎ ಗ್ರೇಡಲ್ಲಿ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಫೈ ಆಗಿದ್ದಾರೆ. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ 20% ಆಫ್ ಡೇ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್ಸ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಅಟೇನ್ಸ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಡ್ ಇನ್ ದೇರ್ ಎನ್ಯುವಲ್ ಎಕ್ಸಾಮಿನೇಷನ್. ಆಟ್ ದ ಎಂಡ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಇಯರ್, ಕೊನೆಗೆ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚೂಸನ್ ಆಟ್ ರ್ಯಾಂಡಮ್. ಒಬ್ಬ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟನ್ನು ಸಿಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ದ ಕಾಲೇಜ್. ಆ ಕಾಲೇಜ್ನಲ್ಲಿ ಒಬ್ಬ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಹೀ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಆ್ಯನ್ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಡ್. ಆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಎಂಥವನು ಎ ಗ್ರೇಡ್ ತೊಗೊಂಡಿರ್ತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟನ್ನು ಸಿಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳೋದು. ನೌ ದ ಕ್ವಶನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲರ್. ನಾವೇನು ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಸಿಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಂಡಿದ್ದಾರೆ ಎ ಗ್ರೇಡ್ ಅಂತಕ್ಕಂಥ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟನ್ನು, ಆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಎಲ್ಲಿ ಇವನು ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲರ್. ಸೊ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ದ ಪ್ರೊಬಿಲಿಟಿ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಎ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲರ್. ನೌ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಇವೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ನೇಮ್ಲಿ ಇ ಒನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇ ಟು. ಇ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಇವೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಯಾವುದು ಹೂ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್. ಇ ಟು ಬಿ ದ ಇವೆಂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಚೂಸಿಂಗ್ ಹೂ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಡೇ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್. ನಾವು ಹಿಯರ್ ದೇರ್ ಆರ್ ಟೂ ಇವೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಇ ಒನ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್. E2 stands for student is not reside in hostel, means day scholar. Day scholar. Okay. Therefore, probability of E1, student reside in hostel. ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲಲ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಜನ ಇದ್ದಾರೆ? 60%. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 60/100. ಕರೆಕ್ಟಾ? ದೆನ್ ಪ್ರೊಬಿಲಿಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಇ ಟೂ, ಎ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಡಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ರಿಸೈಡ್ ಇನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಟೆಲ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಡೇ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್. ಡೇ ಸ್ಕಾಲರ್ ಈಸ್ 40%. ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ನಥಿಂಗ್ ಬಟ್ 40/100. Let A stands for, in tobacco A event 2, at the end of the year one student is chosen at random from the college, he has a grade. Now A grade student, of selecting A grade student, that is given by A. Then probability of A, given that E1 stands for student reside in hostel. In hostel students, how much percentage of hostel students attains a grade? Nodri, here reside in hostel. Now 30% of students, previous year the reports that, result reports that 30% of all students who reside in hostel attains a grade. Attains a grade, how much, how many percent? 30%. That is 30/100. And probability of student attains A grade, given that day scholar is 20%, that is 20/100. Okay. Now the question is, find the probability that the student is a hosteler. So required probability. Probability of student is a hosteler. Student is a hosteler denoted by E1/A. By using Bayes' theorem, how to write probability of E1 into probability of A/E1 divided by probability of E1 into summation, probability of A/E1 summation, that is plus probability of E2 into probability of A/E2, substituting the values. So probability of E1 is today 60/100. Probability of A/E1 30%, 30/100 divided by probability of E1 60/100. Probability of A/E1 30/100 plus probability of E2 40%, 40/100 into probability of A/E2 20%, 20/100. Okay, so simplify here. 0 0 cancel martira adva, if you delete 1 0, 6 into 3, 18/100 होल डिवाइडेड बाय हियर 10 कैंसल 18 बाय 100 प्लस हियर 10 कैंसल 4 टू जा 8 बाय 100 10 इंटू 10 100 दैट इज इक्वल टू 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 100 होल डिवाइडेड बाय एलसीएम इज 100 18 प्लस 8 26 बाय 100 100 100 कैंसल सो 18 डिवाइडेड बाय 26 टू नाइन जा टू 13 जा सो द आंसर इज 2 9 जा 2 1 जा 2 3 जा दैट इज 9 बाय 13 सो द प्रोबेबिलिटी दैट He has chosen the probability that the student is a hosteler is 9 by 13. Suppose the student is a day scholar kotidandre yenakittu probability of E2 bar A tobeku. Because E2 stands for student does not reside in hostel that is day scholar. Okay, but il kelidu the probability that the student is a hosteler that is required probability P of E1 given that A grade. Is equal to P of E1 into P of A bar E1 divided by P of E1 into P of A bar E1 plus P of into P of A bar E2 substituting values go on simplify final answer 9 divided by 13 so this completes part C question nodri part C 25 to 38 14 question dalle you have to attempt any 10 questions each question carries 3 marks ಎಲ್ಲ ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ಇದಾವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸನ್ನು ನೀವು ನೋಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು ದೆನ್ ವಿತೌಟ್ ರೆಫರ್ ದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಸಾಲ್ವ್ ದಿಸ್ ಓಕೆ ಪ್ಲೀಸ್ ರೈಟ್ ಇಟ್ ಡೋಂಟ್ ರೀಡ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ರೈಟ್ 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 ಟೂ ಟು ತ್ರೀ ಟೈಮ್ಸ್ ದೆನ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ಪರ್ಫೆಕ್ಟ್ ಓಕೆ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಬಿ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಓವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಸಿ ಸೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಓವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಡಿ ಓವರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಇ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಓವರ್ ನಾವು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಲಾಸ್ಟ್ ಒನ್ ಈಸ್ Part A, that is one mark question. Those who are scoring 100 out of 100, you must practice Part A questions. Nodri, 100 marks tholatakkanta vidyarthigalu, Part A it is compulsory, no choice, so that you have to properly solve Part A questions. So next class, I will discuss Part A, that is one mark question. Okay, students, thank you.